The Wacom InkSpace app is a library and file manipulation tool for Wacom inking products like Intuos Pro Paper Edition and Bamboo Folio and Slate. It is presented in two main areas. By default, the library on the left is sorted by the date the drawing was finished. The larger right side is the preview and editing space. Across the top are icons. From left to right, in the library, they indicate connectivity to supported devices, activate live mode drawing, which presents paper drawings as they happen digitally for mobile devices that can share their screens, like Apple TV and Miracast. This is a great way to present drawings digitally that appear to be created completely traditionally. The cloud indicates whether InkSpace is currently connected to the InkSpace cloud. A green check means InkSpace is currently logged in. Settings are available from the gear icon. In the preview space on the right, the icons are for editing, which is for combining, splitting, or deleting portions of drawings. The next icons are for rotating the canvas, and then exporting in common formats. By right-clicking and selecting Edit, or by selecting the Edit icon in the preview pane on the right, the currently selected file in the library will enter edit mode. If multiple drawings are selected in the library, a Combine icon appears in the upper left of the preview pane. This merges the drawings into a single layered file. The edit window has icons across the top, as well as a layers panel across the bottom. The home button goes back to the library and preview panels, without saving any edits. The second icon saves any current adjustments, and the third icon is used to split a drawing. This is useful if a new layer or file was not created by the artist while they were doing their drawing. The pencil and erasers let you add or remove ink strokes accordingly. The icon in the upper right hides and shows the layers panel. Selecting the split icon activates a split slider. Dragging an endpoint left or right hides or reveals strokes of the drawing based on when they were drawn. Strokes on other layers will appear lighter gray and are not editable from the active layer. Selecting the check mark on the right splits the dark strokes out to a new file in the library.